来拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜
拜拜拜拜拜拜
拜拜拜拜拜拜拜
拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜拜So she needs a duty to kiss him up. Shy, right? Take any power and cover the face, right? Cover your face with integration. Okay, start. Okay, the rest are better come back fast. I must go down there and stand. I don't stand there, right? Nobody has the urgency to run.
Yeah.
I mean, for combined sports, you know, for combined sports, you must stand at the finishing line.
Put your face there.
No, put me at the finishing line.
No,
so swimming show me
the way. We tie it. We have masks. We have masks.
Please sit down. Okay, now.
Yeah, no questions.
Correction, you do it yourself. Follow? Okay, because I don't want to waste my time there, I want to start. by one. I'm going to read the question. If you have it wrong, please raise your hand. Okay. Are we ready? Now you must know that every time I come to this class, I'm very happy. So please do not make my life so miserable.
Why?
Why? Because my life is quite miserable. I cannot share with you my misery, but it's miserable.
104.
But, no.
It's okay, you got
my 104 is fine. But when you graduate, I think I'll be okay.
We will come back.
No more hope.
Come back.
Go either to the poly or the JC, and I wish you all the best. Because my students all came back during the speech day. And I think Siyan was the one who spoke. Siyan was the last, I think the speaker, the student who represent the whole, I don't know, I can't remember. Straight away they come to the information and find me after that. Because I say I cannot be there. Oh, wait, come again. I want to thank you. Okay, never mind. Are you ready?
Yes.
No. Because I'm the form teacher for 2 years. But the class cannot left right center. Because I disowned them once. Because why this obedience? I cannot stand people. Like, doing inmates, never mind, it's fine. This obedience is very important to me. Extremely vital, critical. Okay, essential. My vocab is limited. But use for this matter. Because they came to me, I told you, right, 26. Only 6 past next. Only 6 past next. I got a hard time training them. I trained them until the last score was C5, but there's no C6 in the class. Okay, and majority is A1, A2, so not too bad. Some of them went to JC, okay? So your class must be the same as well. Yours must be B3 and above. A1 chip out. Okay, now, let me start. Nothing by one. Number 2. Number 4. Number 6. Number 7. 7 was the added one. Is it okay? 7 was the added one. Is it okay?
Yeah.
Good. Number 10.
Huh?
Number 10.
Oh,
okay.
Yeah.
12.
Yes.
14.
Yeah.
15.
21, last one.
21.
Shit.
Once I give, I know which one I took. But I just pretend on him. She's only so fast, straight away goes through 10. 19.2, but just to act democratic, you know. 19.2. Number 3. 19.2, number 3. Okay, good. Number 4. Number 5. Number 8.
Me.
No, never mind.
Only you, that means never mind with you.
Wait.
Number 9.
Hey,
okay, I'm talking again now. 8.
Yes!
Thank you. Number 9? No problem. Number 12?
No problem.
12?
No problem. No problem.
So it's only these 3 questions. I never give you the rest of it. Okay, so let's start with 21. Right?
Okay.
Okay, Q3H is a point on the curve. Agree or not?
Yes,
agree. Priya, you know that point 3H is very funny. For no reason, I just say, let me tell you. Alright. 讲话了，再讲 ，OK， 不要做了，你们自己去做。没有，不要再听。Next， find the value of k。
Easy.
Find the value of k. Now, since it passes through this point, right? You just stuck in, right? Now, no point stopping this one in, because there's one stupid h star here. Okay, so, what one? When x is 2, y is 0. So, z equals to k 2 minus 2 squared. So, 2k equals to 4, right?
Yeah.
K will be equal to 2.
Yeah.
Everybody should have no problem with k equals to 2.
No problem.
Okay? Now, find the value of k, and then find the area enclosed by the curve and the line OQ. That means a shaded figure now, basically, right?
Yeah.
Now, there is no problem in finding the upper half. Yeah. Agree or not? The bottom view. Integrate from where?
Yes.
0 to?
2.
2.
Okay.
0 to 2, right?
Yes.
Okay. You can follow finding the lower one. Everybody okay? Yes. Let me teach you the lower one. Everybody look at the board, please. If you want to talk, you can talk all your way out. It's fine. Okay. Now, do you agree that this one is 3?
Yeah.
Now, area under the curve is actually this one. This is the curve, right? This is area under the curve. Do you agree?
What?
No, you look at this curve. That's why you cannot differentiate this. Do you agree this is the curve?
Yeah.
You want to plot it, you are actually finding this one. It's between the curve and x-axis, am I right? So almost, keep your mouth shut. I must take this triangle, minus this thing, right? Then I can get this shaded one again. Yes or no class? Can I find A first?
Yeah.
Then, because I want to do it together, but since you have a problem, I find A first, can
Okay.
Area of A is you integrate from 0 to
2
x minus x squared x, right? So, 2x squared over 2 minus
I think she just haven't reached the point.
2, 0. Now, don't forget, this is x squared minus x cubed over 3. Am I right, class?
Yes.
So this will give me a 4 minus 8 over 3. Then you minus a 0, right? So it's 1 problem. So what's 4 minus 8? 8 over 3?
1.
This is 2 2 third, right?
Yeah.
So this is a 1 1 third.
Yes.
You need square, right?
Yes.
I want to find this area B. This one, this one. Alright now. Then I have it together. Now, how to get area B? Triangle area minus this part, right?
Yes.
Everybody okay? And listen again. This part is the area under the curve, but must not get it because it's under the x-axis. Complete class. So, can I clean up this guy? So area of B. Now before that, I want to find h first. Then.
Okay.
Want to find h?
So
okay. When x is 3, y is h, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So h equals to 2, 3 minus 3 squared. Z is minus 9. Answer?
Negative
3. So this guy is actually 3, negative 3, right?
Yes.
Okay. Now I'm going to write down here. Area of B will be half times. Now, what's this base?
0 to 3.
3 times.
Oh.
3, right? Do you agree that it's half times 3 times 3? Area of triangle. Okay? Minus, you must integrate from here. 2 to what?
B.
2 to 3, right? 2x minus x squared dx. I must mod, right? Because it's at the bottom. Do you all agree?
Yeah.
Okay. So this one will be 9 over 2 minus, it's the same, right? X squared minus x cubed over 3. 3 is right. I can follow that, right? No need to go and evaluate it again. Huh? Okay, so 9 over 2 minus, now this one be careful, huh? It's what? I have what? 9 minus 27 over 3, which is?
9.
Do you agree it's 9 minus 9, the first one?
Yes.
Then I minus what? If I'm talking 2, 4 minus 8 over 3. Correct?
Yeah.
Why over 2? This one is 0, right?
Yeah.
So minus. Wait, this one I must not take, correct? Agree, class?
Yes.
Must not take. So this one I must not take, right? So this is 0. So what do I have inside? Negative 1/3, right?
Yes.
Do you agree?
Yes.
Because 4 minus this is 1/3, correct? So what is the answer?
9 over 2 minus 1.
9 over 2 minus 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 1 Huh? 19 over 6. Meeting square. I have not finished. Required region. I have not finished. I must take A plus B.
Oh, yes.
Correct? Required region will be 1/3 plus 19 over 6. What's the answer?
27 over 6.
20? You can lower start the bar.
对啊，是啊。 9 over 6.
9 over 6 still not.
4.5.
4.5?
Yes.
Is this 4.5?
Yes. 哇, I thought 4 over 2, I want to say 2.
Is this left? Everybody okay? Yeah. Do you understand what I'm talking about here?
Yeah.
You can or cannot?
Yeah.
Okay, so if you cannot, right? Straight away, you must do it differently a bit. I think the problem lies with this. Do not know that this is the area under curve. You cannot see the thing. No, you must show me the concept. You cannot anyhow see. Do you understand? Yes, sweet.
So what you do?
I will check for you. You know different method. I will check for you. If it's wrong, then sorry, it's wrong.
Ah,
you understand what I'm talking about? Okay? Alright, so this 21 is done. Next question
8.
Okay? Now is question number 8, right? 19.2. Wow.
Okay, so I ask you, do you want to, because you really
have to find the picture and find the picture
of this side. Do you want to find, okay, do you want to find page and then do, just do a calculation, right? Or do you want to find page and then find the equation, then after that you go and integrate this entire thing?
It's very important.
Yeah, you need to find.
You need to double integrate and you have to find the equation.
Why need double
integrate? Because you want to do the method where you integrate to find this area. Then what you'll be doing is you have to integrate your this situation, this line.
You need to integrate the line.
Because you said you want to find, you have to find this area with integration,
okay,
right? Like triangle area.
Let's take a look at this.
Shhh.
Okay.
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 No, you can take just this part, you get this part.
The diagram shows part of the graph, da-da. Okay? Find the coordinates of the points P and Q and what?
R.
P, Q, R, and S. How many must you find?
Four.
Four.
The integration of the curve.
I never labeled it.
You know, if you integrate, there's no way to integrate.
Correct. So I don't need to find out because I never labeled it. Okay. Alright, now let's take a look at this. It's actually quite simple. It's your coordinate geometry, okay?
So, yes.
If you cannot write, then... Now, do you agree that f(x) is 0?
Yes.
Everybody okay?
Of course you have to remember.
Right? F(x) is 0. So, y equals to 7. So, r will be 0, 7. Everybody okay?
Yes.
Everybody okay? This r is 0, 7. That means this s will be something 7, right?
Yes.
So,
you only get this 9.
At s, y equals to 7. Okay?
Yeah, so if you look at the curve, right?
So, 7 equals to 7 plus 6x minus x squared, right? X squared minus 6x equals to 0, correct? So x into x minus 6 equals to 0. X equals to 0 or x equals to 6. X equals to 0 taken by r. So what is this?
6,
right? So therefore, s will be 6, 7.
So can I write 0
rejected? Can. Can also write 0 rejected. Don't reject also can because the one belongs to r. Okay? Now, so next.
QP.
And P and Q are, what is 0?
Y.
Yes.
Tell me what your equation is.
When y is 0, I will get... So, x squared minus 6x minus 7 equals to 0. X minus 7, x plus 1 equals to 0, right?
So,
x equals to 7 or x equals to negative 1, correct? Okay, what is Q? Negative 1, 0, right? What is P?
7, 0.
7, 0. This form you must get, right? Understand? If it's 1 mark each, you don't expect 2 marks each, then got 8 marks. So cheap. Understand? What's that partial fraction? So, I'm going to circle out the coordinates. Or rather, I'll write it on the diagram. Q is what? Negative 1, 0. This guy is what? 7, 0. Everybody okay? Okay, alright. So I've gotten all the coordinates already. Go. Next part. Okay. The area of each of the three shaded regions. Now they didn't say the total. They want each of the region. Do you understand? Okay. So it is each, right? Can I clean off all these rubbish already?
Yeah.
Let's find one by one. Okay. Can I find this one first?
Yeah.
Okay. How to get area of A? Integrate from 0 to what? 6. 7 plus 6x minus x squared. The x, right?
Plus minus something.
Yes, so 0 to 6. Okay? Okay, so let's take a look. 7x plus 6x squared over 2 minus x cubed over 3. 6, 0. So this one will be 7x plus 3x squared. So what is this? 42, right? 42 minus 3 times 36, right? Minus 216 over 3, right? 6 cubed is 216, isn't it? 6 cubed? 216. 36 times 6 is 26. Yes. That's 0. That's what is 0 is 0. So how much is this?
0. I don't know.
0, okay, 0.
42 minus 108.
Don't do mental sum for your calculator, don't use.
Minus.
Then after that, mental until all wrong. Is it 36? Is it 36?
You must minus the rectangle.
No need. Must minus or not?
Yeah.
Minus yes, right. Yeah, is this 36?
No.
Is this 36?
No, you need minus.
Region A, I say from here to here, I integrate. I must do minus of what?
Rectangle.
Rectangle, right? Yeah. Can you all see? So I need some more space over there, right?
Yeah.
Okay. So I minus what? What class?
Minus 6 times 6 times 7.
How much is this?
6 times 7.
6 times 7.
6
times 7. Yes. 6 times 7.
42.
42 minus 42. Minus 42. So it's just this one.
Yes. You might guess.
Then you become negative.
Is negative. I don't why I write wrongly just
now. Oh, it's plus,
yeah. Wow, so smart. Yeah. No, no, you just press the W. Don't tell me, my face got no calculator.
36, yes.
36, huh? Correct? Yes. 36 units squared. What was my mistake just now, class?
Never mind.
I never minus
the
square. I mean the rectangle. So I'm wrong, okay? Now, next. Which one you want? Here or here?
B.
Last one. Here.
B, huh? Yes. Can I go this way? Okay. Area of B. Now, if you look at area of B, it's still above the x-axis. So it's from negative 1 to what?
0.
0, right?
Yes.
Okay. So, 7 plus 6x minus x squared. So it will be 7x plus 3x squared minus x. 0, negative 1. Now the first one is 0.
Yes.
Then you minus. 7 into negative 1 plus 3 into 1 plus 1 third. Agree? Okay, find this. 2 third. Unit square, right? Is it 3 whole 2 third?
Yes!
Okay, now, have we finished? What's the last one? But mind you, C is below the x-axis, right? Okay, can I take this rubbish off?
Yes.
I guess it's somewhat. Maybe this is the same thing as like integrating the
area of C will be integrated from what? Negative 2 to negative 1. 7 plus 6x minus x squared dx. I must mod it up.
Yeah.
I must plot it. So, I will still get 7x plus 3x squared minus x squared over 3, negative 1, negative 2. I mod, right? Okay, so let's take a look. First bracket, negative 7 plus 3 minus 1 third minus negative 14.
This is plus 1 third.
So
how do I know that the line is y equals to x? I don't even need to know working. Okay, then you have 5 3 here. Now, can you see that this line passes through 0 0?
Yes.
It passes through what?
1 1.
1 1.
Why
and it passes
X?
Through
KK.
KK. KK. Now, if you go to KK hospital, this Y goes to X. Can you see that the X coordinate is equal to the Y coordinate?
Yes.
So, what part? What did they ask for?
Equation of OP.
The equation of OP.
YS.
So, equation of OP will be y equals to x. Straight away, what about? Everybody okay? Okay, huh? Now, next. Five. You talk some more, huh? All the best to you, don't know for me, for
go.
Serve you right now, you don't know, because what about? Part two. Five in terms of k. The area of the shaded region A. They only want A, huh? They don't want B, huh? So where's A?
Below B.
So it's from 1 to what? 1 to K and it's under the graph right here. Okay? So, part 2. Area of A integrate from what? 1 to K. I integrate 1 over into x squared dx. That means it's 1 to k, x minus 2, right? What is this? X minus 1 over negative 1, right? K1, right? Yeah. Which means it is negative 1 over x, right? K1, three. So what's the area? Negative 1 over k. Negative 1 over 1. Agree?
Yes.
Alright. So, do you agree that if I simplify, it's 1 minus 1 over k?
Yes.
Or minus 1 over k plus 1 is okay. That's
yeah. Part 3.
Can I? Can I?
Yep.
Yes.
Can I?
Yes.
Okay, good. Last part. Deduce. It's the deduce, right? So if you cannot show, right, leave 10 lines to the next question. Understand? After that, go back and deduce. Understand? So deduce that the area of the shaded region B is this guy down there. Okay. Actually, what must you do to find? I must take the trapezium minus that 1 minus 1 over here.
Yeah, how about that one?
Yeah, different shade. Then you find the normal of the. No, you cannot go no one. Excuse me, are you sure you look? This line, right? He already passed through these 2 points. But this is 0, 0 is normal, but where's the
unknown?
I will check. But if it's in terms of K, do you get 5 points? I will check. But 1 mark, you do not do so terrible, right? It's not worth it. Okay. I told you before already. If you want to come to Singapore, you take 147 straight bus. If you want to fly to China, transit, don't know where, come also can. But I think it's like waste time, that's all. Exam is also a test of efficiency, okay? Alright, never mind. Are you sure if it's correct, I'll give it to you, okay? But no extra mark, just 1 mark. Okay, area of B. Will be half by what's the height here?
Base. K minus 1.
K minus 1. Agree? What's the height here?
1.
1. What's the height here?
K.
So 1 plus K, right?
Oh my god, can I let you do?
That's a trapezium, right?
Stupid.
Then I minus this guy, right?
Yeah.
I'll get B, ma. So I minus what?
A.
Minus this one, now. Agree or not?
Yes.
If you know what? Okay, if you know what? I say it's another method. What trapezium is like? You integrate y equals to x, right? From what? 1 to k. You get this one.
Yeah.
You get what I mean? You'll get this one straight away. Don't worry. want to take transition, is it okay to take transition?
Yes.
Very good. So, what do I have here? Half, this is K minus 1. Do you agree this is K plus 1?
是的。
1 plus K is K plus 1.
Yes.
Okay. 1 minus 1 over K. So this is what? K square minus 1 over 2, right? Minus 1 plus 1 over K, correct?
Yes.
What's my intention?
Combine that.
To deduce the stupid thing down there.
Yeah.
Let's see. Okay. So I use LCM. 2K, right? 2K divided by 2?
K3.
Okay, okay. Left K, right? K square minus 1, right? Then minus 1. 2K.
Yeah, K3.
Plus 1.
Plus
2. Plus 2, okay. K square minus
1.
Minus
2
into.
K plus
1. K. Minus 1, right?
Plus
2.
Oh, yeah, minus
1. Not minus 1. It's minus 1, not plus 1.
Yeah.
Okay. Over 2K. Now, I'm going to do something. Say right.
K square minus
1. Correct.
A square minus
2. What can I take out?
K minus 1. 2 K minus 1,
right? Left what? The first bracket.
K plus 1.
Yes. K plus 1. Second bracket, left what?
Minus
2.
Minus
2.
Minus 2.
Minus
2.
Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2.
Minus 2.
Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2.
Minus 2. Minus
2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2.
Minus 2. Minus
2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2. Minus 2.
Do you know that your new exam is coming?
Yeah!
Don't we know? Okay, but the displacement is
7 meters from the air.
Oh,
do you understand what I'm talking about? There's a difference between displacement and distance. Do you understand?
Yes.
Displacement means from that particular point. Yeah. Distance means the total that's being traveled. So I repeat, if a particle travels from A, go back here, 10, all together is what? 13 meters, right?
13.
It's a distance. But what about the displacement from A?
Seven.
It's just 7. Okay? Now, at a point when it turns up, the velocity is what?
Zero.
Because zero velocity at a particular instant. Do you understand? So when velocity is zero, it starts turning. That means the direction will change. Understand what I'm talking about? Then we take this one as positive direction, this one as negative direction. Just bear in mind this first. Tomorrow I will repeat again. From displacement to velocity, we can change. Because of the gradient. Remember, displacement time graph, gradient is velocity.
Yes.
Velocity time graph, gradient is what?
Acceleration.
So, when you come down, you differentiate.
Go up in this.
Okay? When you go up, you will integrate. Is that correct?
Yes.
Because integration is opposite of differentiation.
Yes.
And how do you think about it? Don't talk. When you talk about the distance time graph, if it's displacement time graph, velocity, you get it by the gradient.
Yes.
Velocity time graph, the gradient give you acceleration. That's why when you come downwards, it's differentiate. When you go upwards, go
integrate.
So, if let's say from acceleration, you want to get velocity, integrate one time.
Yes.
What if I want to go to displacement?
Twice.
Integrate two times. You understand what I'm talking about? Okay?
Yeah. Yes. Displacement to acceleration, just in twice.
Two times. First time you differentiate is velocity. Velocity you differentiate, then it's acceleration. So you must differentiate two times. Don't worry, don't differentiate three times, but upper level then can. Upper level you have this.
And it's all
differentiate many times. Okay, so wait till you go there. Okay, if you ever reach there, then don't worry first. Okay? I know if you do that, I think everybody starts thinking already, right? Okay, now, so as you can see, because you make a lot of progress, there's no time to carry on.
Oh yeah.
Okay, I'm not going to happy. Just make sure you know this one. Tomorrow I'm going to repeat this. Is that clear?
Yeah.
Go homework for today.
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah. Right.
Oh, God! Go homework, sleep early.
No homework, we sleep early or play game.
Sleep early.
Very good, I like. Don't go and play game until the end of the morning. Yes, sleep very good. She will detox your brain.